everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started. Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. This is a requested video from one of my subscribers. In this video, I will give you some ideas to reuse old sarees. It's a clipping of 25 years old saree of her mother, which she shared with me. If you have also this type of exclusive sarees from the treasure trove of your grandmother or mother, don't just put them away. Also, on a unique note, did you realize that they had an amazing taste in sarees and a baras collection? If only we were half as graceful as them. So let's do some DIY projects, one outfit at a time. With this tissue saree, you can make a very comfortable and decent kaftan and wear any inner or camisole inside this. Pair it with jeans, jeggings or straight cut plazo pants. Second thing you can try is this layered maxi dress. This design will utilize your whole saree. Make the top part from the saree's pallu and bottom part from the body part of your saree. As it includes three layers in its design, you don't need to add linings in it, and because it's a hard net kind of fabric, so you don't need to add any can-can too for fairy kind of look. In the waistline, use the saree's border as a belt to accessorize it further. Next, you can also make this angarakha pattern kurti from the body part of your saree. Use the saree's border in the hemline of the flaps. With this lavender silk saree, you said that you want to make lehenga, so make it from the body section of your saree, and for choli part you can purchase dark pink, magenta or purple brocade fabric, whichever you like most. You can also go for satin or chandeli silk fabric too for making this flap pattern crop top, and later decorate it with some sequin or beads. Also, you can try this multiple slit long kurti with this saree. I hope you like these refashion ideas. So do let me know in the comment section below. And if you find this video a bit helpful, then please hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.